Hello, welcome to this Blender tutorial entitled Simple Blender Physics. Today I just wanted to show you how to make the simplicity of making a head turn in Blender. This is for actually advanced people mostly. Control Z. Of course, you know how to make what that kind of head thing. So you can make it out of a cube, a sphere, whatever you want. Just enough so that you can see the contrast when the head moves. Press 3 to go into right view, so you can kind of see that thing. Okay. People are commenting, putting comments in my videos. One of them asked me, how do you make a head turn in Blender? I wasn't laughing, because it's a question that's out there. Even to advanced people. And you're probably going to think my answer will be stupid, but you rotate it. You're gonna say, like, duh, but that's all there is. Rotation, and then go to the beginning. The head turned. You don't really need bones in Blender. More advanced people know how to make them. You don't even need them. Make a body that are all separate parts. You know, bones are more ideal, but you don't need them. I guess you could open this up right here. And this is a simple armature that I learned how to make a long time ago on YouTube. And I just want to show you. Select the head. Press R, Z. The head has moved. Simple. That's all there is, so don't laugh at me. It seems stupid, but it's not. So, only a 3-minute long video, but I hope you enjoyed, so